Ladies and gentlemen, two champions have entered the cage. Only one will emerge victorious as the new SFL middleweight champion. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist standing at 6 feet, 3 inches tall. He weighed in at 185 pounds and represents Team X Combat Wrestling Traps. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the current SFL light heavyweight champion, Ryan Parker! And his opponent standing across the cage and fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist standing at 6 feet, 2 inches tall. He also weighed in at 185 pounds and represents the House of Muay Thai. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending SFL middleweight champion, Ryan Danger Nugent.
Gentlemen, you're aware of the rules. Respect my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. If you want to shake hands, let's do it now.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Our judges score this contest 30-27, 30-27, and 29-28, all for your winner by unanimous decision, and new SFL middleweight champion, Ryan!